Now, before the past, present, or whatever version of me gets into killing people, I wanted to throw this in my little red and brown add-on that I have. I've been using it for the last 3 days or so, but with those two add-ons, you can get a lot of information out of just anything that you do. Because in the video, you'll see later on in the video where I throw down a portal and then I need to go somewhere. And the portal is pulled up automatically because I have Rotten Pumpkin, so there's no hesitation of me to throw it down. Because the reason of this being with this build that I have right here, I usually run like Barb's Glasses and Blackheart, but I decided I want to try this out right here, so that's what I wanted to do. So back to the red and brown add-on. I put these two together because just right here, because when I need to go somewhere, I want to go right then and there. That's what's good about this red and brown add-on, because I don't have to worry about me being out of portals. I'm always going to have a portal right there in my inventory whenever I need to go somewhere. So that's what I wanted to throw in. So let me be quiet and let you guys watch the rest of this video. Now, right here, what I thought happened was I thought she ran into a dead end, which it confused me. I'm like, I thought that was a dead end for a second, but that's what happened. I really confused myself, so pay attention, everyone, when you're chasing after people. Pay attention. Don't be like me. Yeah.
Everybody mentioned suicide prevention, and they even made a hotline to call it when there's tension. But I got a question, what about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's urge to get triggers involved. Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved.